Tonight on Hawaii's Most Wanted, we feature a man who's wanted on a warrant.
Honolulu police are looking for Shiloh Poopaa-Kuehu.
On October 2nd, 2012, at about 7:30 p.m., the victim and Kuehu got into an argument at their residence that escalated to him brandishing a weapon and threatening her. She was able to flee from the apartment and call the police.
He was arrested for terroristic threatening, and he's now wanted on a $20,000 warrant in connection with that case for not following the terms of HOPE probation. Shiloh Poopaa-Kuehu is 26 years old, 6 feet tall, 134 pounds.
He's known to frequent the Wahiwa area, and he has one prior conviction.
If you know where Shiloh Poopaa-Kuehu is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300.